boys and girls. Welcome to your tribe tip of the day. I'm Sensei Chris, and I'm going to give you a tip today on the temple challenge monkey traverse. So the obvious way to do it is to start and go one rung at a time, swinging just to get a feel for it. Now once you're comfortable there, the next idea is to take the swing out. It allows me to move across rather quickly. And you'll see a lot of times my feet will even move like a bicycle. Now the next one would be swinging but skipping, which you are welcome to do. It's gonna take a little bit extra here, but that's gonna get you across in a certain amount of time as well. Now if you really want to get tricky, the goal is to put the last two together. So you're going to try to skip every other one, and at the same time you're going to take the swing back out and just continue with that forward momentum. I'm going to try that one more time to try to make it look just a little bit cleaner. Hey, there it is. Hey, there it is. And now I'm ready to grab the rope, and we're on to the perch swing. Oh, whoa! That one's fun.